until Mandela is free. There can be no peace until he is free.
Prince Buthelezi, awarded for his part in resisting mining plans at the World Heritage Site in KZN.
I am Mangosuthu Buthelezi, and I've dedicated my whole life to a better South Africa. For now, for tomorrow and future generations, that work has not yet been done. That is the challenge we face as a nation and as a country.